in the name of Jesus, I refuse to be dumped by Vashti. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name, you have to pray. You are going to pray this prayer. The storm overcomes you when you fail to allow Jesus. When you fail to open door for Christ, so that it can subdue the crisis. The storm of life, if truly you are a child of God, is to bring you ahead, is to step you up, not to pull you down. We are going to pray this prayer. There are two people here right now. The God said you are facing the storm of sickness. Touch that place that you have been affected. And you are going to say, Father Lord, say, Father Lord, every storm of sickness, I forgive you. Be still in the name of Jesus. Storm of sickness.
Testimony.
I see the box. This box. box is loaded with blessings. And I don't know, but I decree and declare, I believe I'm the number one to receive it. And you receive it in the name of Jesus. Somebody, you are going to pray. You are going to pray. There is someone here. The Lord said, I should tell you. He said, what they are doing is that you are pouring your glory into empty baskets. He said, I should tell you that every formation of pouring down glory into empty baskets, it is over in the name of Jesus. They put someone in darkness here. We are going to pray for night. Say, Father Lord! That you pray that prayer. Say, Father Lord! Between now and next tomorrow, every embargo on your head is over in the name of Jesus. I prophesy between now and 2 days to come, every agenda to turn your glory down, we disgrace them in the name of Jesus. There's someone that's going to pray right now. I ask someone who is your friend called Rachel. Rachel, you are going to pray. Say, Father Lord.
Father Lord.
Say, Father Lord.
Father Lord.
Say, Father Lord.
Father Lord.
Every agenda,
every agenda.
To kill my glory. To kill my glory. To kill my helper. Father, why you destroy them in the name of Jesus. Yes, 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 yes. Thank you, Jesus. Are you praying there? In Jesus' mighty name, I pray.
Amen.
The next prayer is for your children. Pray for your children. 2021, I said that the parent who does not know God, something may happen. The children who does not know God, something will what? Happen. A year whereby parents, you will not cry over your children. I see lust of children, lust of parents. 2021, Loss of parents.
Biological parents.
Lost of parents.
So you are going to pray for your children.
Say, Father Lord. Say, Father Lord. Every step of their life. So that they will not be lost in the year 2021. Save my life. Save the life of my children. Save my life. Save the life of my children. Yes, thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying. I see confusion in the year 2021. What did I say? Confusion. We are going to pray against every form of confusion in my family, in my ministry, in my business, that the devil has planned. Father, I bring it down. I destroy your ability to pray right now. Some people are, I pity you. Every form of confusion.
gift of the living God.
You see, if you like, let them shake it inside your body. You have to take something home.
I shake out evil spirits. I shake out poverty. I shake out sadness. Oh, you shake it out. I shake out
failure.
I am
not saying that.
Shake it out. I shake out badness.
You have danced, you have sinned to God. I decree everything that the enemy has planned in your life that is working against your glory, today we silence them in the name of Jesus. You are confused. Whatever is called confusion in your life, by the grace of God Almighty, we put an end to it in the name of Jesus. Every sickness in your life, you are not there to stay. You have come, you must go. So I pray, out! Yes, something is moving there. Holy Spirit, something is moving. Makapaili, kapaili, sendarima, something is touching you. I see fresh anointing, I see fresh power. I see God uprooting that back inside of you. Holy Ghost. Every spirit of failure that has brought you where you are now, I cancel it in your life in the name of Jesus. Where your mother and your father fails, you will never fail. What makes your father and your mother lost their glory? That mistake will not repeat itself in your life. That shame that is attached to that your surname, that shame that is attached to your surname, because you are here, I prophesy the shame is over. It's over. Go and receive a new contract. I welcome the Spirit of God. Let it take place in your life now. The living Spirit of God, let it take place in your life now. The Spirit of truth, let it take place in your life now. Every spirit that has made a covenant with you to remain tenants, I prophesy that spirit, I cancel you in the name of Jesus. Sudden victories, sudden deaths. Makaliba, I make a covenant with you by the Holy Spirit. You will see 2021. I need 7 women. You will see 2021. I make this three declaration. You have borrowed money. You are asking how to pay it back. Every spirit of borrow in your life is over. Number two, your marital life is not moving well. Your business, your job, you are frustrated. In fact, as you are now, I see you being depressed. Depressed. The storm is happy, but you are not happy. So I pray, everything that God has not planned inside of you, working as storm, working as problem, working as challenge, let them give way to a miracle in the name of Jesus. I count seven now. Seven different miracles will locate you between 7 days.
Congratulate
people. Tell them congratulations. I'm beginning to appreciate the name of the Lord. Appreciate. Sing any song for you. Sing any song. Please sing any song for you.